has come to church because of that word.
Also take these 10 sheep
And they, and all the men of Israel, were in the valley of Elah, fighting with the Philistines. David rose early in the morning, left the sheep with a keeper, took the provision, and went as Jesse commanded him. He came to the encampment as the army was going forward to the battle line, shouting the war cry. Israel and the Philistines drew up the battle, army against army. David left the things in charge of the keeper of the baggage, ran to the ranks, and went and beat his brothers. Go down to verse 24 now. All the Israelites, when they saw the man, fled from him and were very much afraid. The Israelites said, "Have you seen this man who has come up? Surely he has come up to defy Israel. The king will greatly enrich the man who kills him and will give him his daughter and make his family free in Israel." David said to the men who stood by him, "What shall be done for the man who kills the Philistine and who takes away the reproach of Israel? For who is this uncircumcised Philistine that he should defy the armies of the living God?" The people answered him the same way, "So shall it be done for the man who kills him." I want to preach from the subject, victory begins with giving. Victory begins with giving. I'll work it out. Let's go to God in prayer. "Father, I am, you brought me, but I know who you taught me. What I have, you gave me. What I am, Lord, you made me. Lord, I am depending on you. Can't do nothing till you come." This is the servant's prayer. I ask it in Jesus' name. And all God's children said, begins with giving. You all know this story. It is, I told you, the best known story in all of human history. Imagine how it was that day, back in that day, when in the valley stood this giant of a man named Goliath. Goliath, in the earlier part of chapter 17, had come out and told Israel, "Look, y'all, stop to have army fight against army. Who got time for all of that? Let's make it deal. I am a giant. I stand about 8 feet tall. I'm big. I'm strong. Send somebody down to the valley. Meet me. Whoever meets me, if they win, we'll serve you. But if I win against them, can paralyze should have stayed. He had God all over. If he tried to fight him, he has a huge soul. Wickedness had an impact. But David comes home to see. David looks at the situation. David is young, and sometimes young folk have to help us shake free from our paralysis. David said, I'm not afraid of how big he is. All I want to know is, how long are you going to let this man talk about you and our God like this? David wanted to know who is going to go down and fight with Goliath in the valley of Elah. David got inside. I've had enough. Read on the story. I'll take all the giants myself. Imagine how the military leaders must have felt. Here comes this young boy saying, give me the armor. He couldn't even wear it. It was so big. Give me the armor. I will fight against the lion. Y'all know the story, don't you? How David had a slingshot and got five smooth stones and decided
I'm
Samuel chapter 17, starting down in verse 17, I find the answer to my question. Yeah. The giants.